Perfect!
Wait. There's still a way to change this. If we return to an earlier point in time, we'll be able to save her. I understand. Silver! I could handle this myself. Besides, you've got somewhere to go, right? You! I'll make sure to change Elise's fate. And that, in turn, should change your future, too. Thank you, Silver. Yeah, just save her. I know how to save our world now. We don't have to change the past. I'm sure of it.
So you have a plan? Well then, let's hurry. I sense his flames.
I'm coming, Iblis!
Great!
footing and comes floating along with the lava flow.